We welcome in Vince Dunn to talk about this amazing turnaround. You're one of the important reasons why this has happened. From your perspective, from the inside looking out, why has this season turned all the way around?
Well, I think there's a lot of different things that we've done well as a team. And I think the bottom line was just taking a look in the mirror. Everyone just needed to kind of take a step back and stop getting so frustrated with the way things were going. And, you know, just enjoy it a lot more at the start of the season. I think everyone was pretty hard on themselves. And obviously we didn't get to the start that we wanted. And it kind of just continued throughout game after game. So I think once we kind of got wins together and started getting good games together, we were able to feel confident with each other. And I think, you know, when the team's feeling good about each other, then the results are going to come our way.
Vince, Dave Reed here. You know, Craig Berube has done a fantastic job with your group. A lot of people are saying that he should be mentioned in the Jack Adams possible award, or should be at least nominated. What are some of the things that Craig has done differently with your group to allow your group to really, you know, just take off since he's been there?
Well, when he first came in, he obviously didn't want to bring too much change. I think, you know, he was familiar with the guys on the team and familiar with the way things are as a former player. He knows when times are good and when times are bad, and I think he just kind of wanted to take the load off our shoulders and make everyone feel good about each other out there. And, you know, he doesn't really demand too much from us. He just wants us to work hard and just do the little things right and, you know, do the little things for each other out there, like blocking shots or whatever it might be. So I think the bottom line is he just wants everyone to be accountable for one another and to just go put it all out there every game.
Hey, Vince, Scott Stevens here. I think your defense has gotten much better, your team defense, but Jordan Binnington's been outstanding. What does he bring to this hockey club?
Well, as a young guy, he brings a lot of energy on the ice. He definitely likes to take control when he's out there. When you know, when I'm out there, I can always hear him on the ice yelling and trying to communicate in our own end and trying to sort things out that way. But you know, most of all, I think he's just a hard worker. He's always working hard in practice and on off days in the gym, things like that. And just being a friend of his from back home, it's definitely been a hard road for him so far. But I think he's really taken advantage of his opportunity, and he's done a great job for us.
And so have you. Following up on Scotty's point, the Hall of Fame blue liner saying that your blue line has improved. It's the first time in franchise history you have three different defensemen with 10 goals or more. Why has it been so productive for the blue liners to score for this club?
Well, I think as a whole, we try to play very aggressive offensively and defensively, and I think you start to see a lot more pucks being broken up and transitioning the other way. So I think we're finding opportunities to jump up in the play, and obviously in the O zone we're getting a lot more shots through than we did last year, and the forwards are doing a good job being able to get in front of the goalie and help us bang in goals. So I think just as a whole, everyone's really contributed. And you know, when the forwards are playing well and the forwards are getting us the puck, you know, it's really easy for us to try to create offense that way.
Hey, Vince, how important is it for you to be able to be mentored by your captain, Alex Pietrangelo?
Yeah, he's been amazing ever since I first became a Blue. And, you know, right from the start, obviously being a former Ice Dog, we kind of had that connection. So it was really easy to talk to him. And he's been really great with me and all the other younger guys. He's a loud guy and likes to talk a lot and share his opinion and really help us out. And obviously he knows it's not easy for us young guys to kind of come in and get used to the way things are both on and off the ice. So he's a really good mentor for me, and I'm sure he's been a good mentor for all the other younger guys. And he's made my life pretty easy coming into the league.
We appreciate your modesty, but you looked like it came pretty easy against Pittsburgh in that game where you had two goals not too far back. Congrats on your success so far, and good luck the rest of the way.